The CDC director says the U.S. is now recording a staggering number of new COVID-19 cases, more than a million a day. Dr. Rochelle Walensky says 98% of those infections are being caused by the highly contagious Omicron variant. And some health experts are calling on the agency to update its mask guidance to help Americans better protect themselves. The Fox Medical Team's Beth Galvin has that story.
Health experts say if you're going to be out in public indoor spaces, you need to be wearing a mask right now. But some of them say the cloth masks we're relying on may not be enough to stop the Omicron variant.
If you've been wearing the same cloth masks for months, Kaiser Permanente Georgia epidemiologist Dr. Felipe Lobello says now is a good time to switch to a higher filtration mask, like an N95 respirator.
Any mask is better than no mask, but obviously we want to have more layers of protection in a mask that is well fitted against your face.
Under the current CDC mask guidance, which was last updated in October before the Omicron variant surfaced, people are encouraged to wear a mask with two or more layers of breathable fabric that fits snugly and has a nose wire. And under that guidance, the agency discourages using surgical N95 respirators, which it says should be prioritized for healthcare workers. CDC Director Dr. Rochelle Walensky now says her agency is working on updating its mask guidance, which some experts say is outdated.
We will provide information on improved filtration and that occurs with other masks, such as N95s, and information that the public needs about how to make a choice of which mask is the right one for them. But most importantly, we want to highlight that the best mask for you is the one that you can wear comfortably.
Back in 2020, when personal protective equipment was in short supply, people were discouraged from wearing N95s. But the White House Coronavirus Response Coordinator says there is no longer a shortage of respirators.
Today, N95 masks are widely available, and the government has a strong stockpile of over 750 million masks for healthcare workers and first responders. Right now, we are strongly considering options to make more high-quality masks available to all Americans.
Dr. Lobello says surgical masks will offer better protection than cloth masks, and he recommends wearing the best filtration mask that you can find for at least the next month or so, as Omicron cases are expected to peak and then begin to fall.
This surge is going to be much faster than before. We're not asking for this to be for 3 months, but over the next 4 weeks or so, we really need to, as you say, up our game in terms of properly using good masks when we are outside of the house.
And Dr. Lobello says if you've been infected and you're coming out of isolation, it is important to wear a high-quality mask for 5 days after your last symptoms. For your Fox Medical Team, I'm Beth Galvin.